This is Sandhya from EQ Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Avinash. Mr. Avinash, welcome to EQ.
Thank you, Sandhya. Thank you, EQ, for having me here.
Yeah. So, can you tell us something about your company?
Yes. RenewSys India is the world's only vertically integrated company. We have our own EVA line, backsheet line, solar cells, and solar panels. Our capacities for EVA are at 1.2 gigawatts, backsheet is at 3 gigawatts. For solar panels, we will be at 700 megawatts by this December, and solar cells, we are at 130 megawatts.
Okay. So what products or services are you exhibiting here today?
We are exhibiting our world-class polyolefin elastomer, POE, that goes for all glass-glass panels, and we have been exporting this POE all over the world. Plus, we are exhibiting our latest modules, which is the mono PERC panel, the bifacial panel, and a lightweight panel at this REI show. And RenewSys has also launched for its customers of EVA and backsheet a PV doctor, where we will check the solar panels for whoever wants us to check. And this service is available free for all our customers.
Okay. So what's your upcoming projects for India or international market as well?
Yes. So RenewSys is on a growth trajectory. We are looking at expanding our EVA capacity. Our backsheet capacity is enough for India. We are at 3 gigawatts. And we are also growing our module making capacity, and we are looking at 1.4 gigawatts in the next 2 years.
So what are the challenges and opportunities we have in Indian solar market?
I will start with the opportunities. There are lots of opportunities in the Indian solar market, as the price of solar panels and all the solar components along that are coming down. More and more applications are opening up. E-vehicles, e-rickshaws, there is everything which was not possible earlier is now opening up in India. So the growth opportunities are huge. The government of India is committed to making solar grow in India. So the opportunities are tremendous. We do face some challenges as we go along. Sometimes the policies come out and they are not very transparent and clear right at the beginning. But I'm sure everything will get cleared and we should focus on the opportunities. And India is a huge growth story for solar.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.